Thank you, Lord.
You deserve the Lord.
Yes, Lord. We rise in worship
and I bless
your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. I snap my praise in worship and bless your holy name. You are great. You to me recall so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you.
You are great.
Bless your holy name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We give you glory.
You deserve the glory.
And the honor. Lay my hands in worship. Bless your holy name. And the honor, I lay my head in worship,
and I bless your holy name.
You are great. You do me. what she got? No one, no one, no one, no one. Give him the glory. And bless your holy name. You deserve the glory.
All the honor.
I'll lay my voice in worship. Bless your holy name.
Amen.
You are the covenant keeping God. Hey, everybody. I've come so far with you, Lord. No turning back. No turning back at all. You are not a man that you should lie. Why you say you were to work according to Numbers 23, verse 19, Lord? You are Jehovah Jireh. You never, never fail. Oh, Kemo. One way to use majority, Lord. We put our trust in you, Lord. We put our faith in you, Lord. We have confidence in you, Lord. You can never lie to your people, Lord. You are a covenant keeping God. Okay, more. You are a covenant keeping God. Okay, more. Okay, more. You are a covenant keeping God. Okay, more. You are a covenant keeping God. Okay, more. You are a covenant keeping God. What is your name, more? The only living God. Oh, Kaka. Oh, Kaka. Oh, Master Chiwa. Chioma, we call you Jesus, Lord. Oh, baby, can I? You are a covenant giving God, Lord. You are a covenant giving God. Hear it, Lord. Yes, Lord. Okay, Mo. Okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. You are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo. Okay, Mo. You are the covenant keeping God. Open, Mo. All the battles around me, you are able to defeat, O Lord. Okay, Mo. You will deliver me. You are a deliverer. Yes, Lord. When the devil play anywhere against me, when they walk on the path, because you are there to protect me, God. My king you have. My king you have. Cancel me, no go. Who can do what you can do for me? Nobody, no good God. You are so good, my Father. You are able. Lord, we worship you, Lord. Okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo, okay, Mo, you are a covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo. The spirit of the spirit, Lord. I worship your majesty, Lord. Okay, Mo, you are my covenant keeping God. Okay, Mo. Okay, Mo, you are the covenant keeping God. We are going to love our country. I'm playing easy gospel because I'm going to sing. I'm going to speak to my people in Kisi today. Thank you, Lord. Mm-hmm. una baile. The song says, who among you that don't have needs? You can read Matthew 21, 10 to 13. That's the meaning of the song. All our needs, our problem, the Lord knows about it. Who is there among you that don't have a need? Jesus in our local. Ole ne che ano baile. Ole ne che ano baile. Ole ne che ano baile. The Lord knows about all my needs, my worries, everything that pertains to me, the Lord knows about it. That's the meaning of the song. There's a Kissy Gospel from Liberia. We call it Bonnie Yo. Esther. Everyone needs a difference in his life. What I need is not what you need. What you need is not what I need. Our needs varies. Our needs varies. As long as you are alive, you still have needs, so many needs to be met. But God will meet our needs in due time. And God knows our needs. Jesus knows our needs. Anobale. Uneneche, anobale. Baenu no, Jesus in anoko. Uneneche, anobale. Be a small, be a big. Be an older person. Who are you that don't have needs? Hello? Thank you.
God is our Savior. Jesus is our Savior. He's the Savior of the world. He's the one that answers our prayers and meets us our needs. He's able. He's everlasting. He's supernatural. Hara, he's unchangeable. He's unstable. Ah, our Lord is stable. He is not unstable. He's ever ready to help his people. Hara, Michigan. Jesus is the beginning and the end. When you say yes, no one can say no. Tell me who doesn't have a need amongst you. For we know that we all have needs. Our need varies for that matter. Before your needs can end, one have to die before your needs can end. But as long as you are alive on the face of this earth, you got needs. You may pretend, you may accept it, but it's a reality. Everyone got needs. That's how we do it. Universal problem. Everyone got needs. Thank you, Jesus. The whole world got needs. Hallelujah. Everyone got needs for that matter. We're going to pray. Harabashikiri. My son to be harara. My shikere. Thank you, Lord. You are able. I'm going to continue according to the scripture this morning. 1 John. 1 John 4, beginning from verse 7 to 21. But specifically, I want to talk to my people in Kisi. But to just summarize, this morning we said God was love, and God is love according to our topic. If God is love, we ought to love one another, we ought to love our brothers. Why are we often hating our brothers, plotting wrongs, backstabbing, planning evil, covetousness, lies, trying to destroy one's life, envy, hatred, and jealousy, and so forth? You just name it. But amidst all, God is the God of vengeance. He avenged us. Those who put our trust in the law, he always avenges us. But God is love, and God is love. We ought to love our brothers, we ought to love our neighbor. Mark 12:31 says, love your neighbors as yourself. That's what I spoke about earlier on today. But I want to speak to my people in Jesus' mighty name. Manania Lao said, Iyin Yakbere. Dilem, Mintova, Ochi, Oya, Amerikani. Dimulona ma meleka wana kala achoni. Meleka kala na ve lavini. Okala na tauta, okala na pere, okala na fau, okala na tu. To wako ni mbe mo kala na lena woyon polo wani woyon sinifila acho. Mo vule na. Biyo meleka jo fula o buki John Tasonin. Bole yolu, nelapo mo la karando la ngomyo. Ha bidi nga pile. Mo loko mo tesi anima. Meleka. Ocho wana kala. O kala na ve lavele. Ti meleka kala na ve lavele pe. Ocho na kwe. Ocho le tu. Le minchom num changa na kala. O vanacho na ikeya. Vananancho chiele anda. O vananankwa o chiela meleka la nina. O vananancho ichali obe la pile landa. O chole tu minchom na kala. Keta di mi pe ma meleka wana kala acho, di mi meleka kala na. Mo yom Yesu, mo unvu o lena, o yom sinifila acho. Le yene mano ne yon nele changa numda. Le yene ma mi vando kon. Le yene ma kere vando malo haki. Le yene ma pum vando cha nan cha yelo ne ache nupe o loko na ma chukunu amwe. Meleka o kala na wana kala acho. Di yon nele ka kala. Yo meleke aso meleke ikila mo kala acho meleke kala na be la be le mo kala chi e do pere mo kala na fa la turu be la be le lele ngo yon yesu ni mi yesu hu mo vule na o yon singi flajo mona to fa le pe o buki jondo ni ne la po mona na ya e bole ya ne la po mona to ai wonpo icho idi ni anelo ma meleke kala na tata lele ngo yon po no yesu ni Kita ni, mon vule na oyom sinifilacho. Ma tiva na lala ngando pe asola piom nole, ke asola yomu fen fendo. Lela meleka, ocho wana kala, o kalana. To wako nimpemi meleka kalana. Leyene na nwene yonda kachangana, andia moana, unjo kola mochiela meleka lani, ke unokota nani, ngachi, ngachi. Min lolo mvando, mi no neo vando, mi pim vando, napu vando sina ni pengule. Ta no neo vando pe adie mama tusi nu dene palacho. A timi sele kafalany. Asim o yombo ando chuo. Le biko, kanifule hene matundu leye. La mala haki oti pulwe le yepe le ningin pile. Ta tu vando le yepe, ako mandi alo, le ma yongundu. Fana kara, pomonum achan nundo atiba makwe o made no lole ma yongundule o chole tule meleka ye makente tamata manam sin ma ale tonya miss na so emeke pengwa mi fia na mama pegu na chonondo fando fala bimba ma nyi na do so la pengyo ejene ma nga dio meleka o lendi ma kisile ni mi dio meleka san mi dio meleka kwa san nundo o lenyi nene ha mi tu ha pere To wako nimpe nansi na meneka, yomu na kana ano mwati ntenge, mwati ye, vana no mache na matofana madimia, achuanu wona, a kese kese, atonya fuli choni, ausina meneka, olalanga meneka. Kari mafi dimu na obole, obole mwenu, anela pomola ntuala mumpu, a kara meneka wana chomnando, made pangere, Ma vanda chepe pangele onandia, a chanu meleka, a lisa meleka, a dimi a kani fule a meleka nambo. Kani meleka nambo, lela kala no to chunya na a kala nala. Mena ncho vanda kendon to salye, mena ncho vanda malaye, mena no nyeyi changa nae, me mone ye binati yongwondo koma vando pe midene wondo, unchela ndu laturu, koncho kala ni. Kala senga pengule, kala dimi na fene ya, a tene wongkon fene le. Kana no kondo manundu. Meleka di muna opo ya anonima. Pionda yomo ocho di omule ni. Mwana lala mpe ade tonono. Tirum lo di miope adyene wanko mfene. Fene ya be meleka mandani. O nini dene wako mfene ni. Dene wano ni moko wana wanale uku uku ma wana wanale. Umane nkako. Mi manu yeyo mi manu helio nate. Mwana kala vando pe aheli nduli. Anu asono klo bemba do be nundule. Na mama do fula sinemo fula no mo hunga chwa huna ba ano ma yasia ma kale aso mun masole mun chente ta kala vando pe mo sinde masale achiere ando achom du kala la demela ndu la komandu la helu du chocho acho biala ta non kanile ano la tolo ano la lam akeni ma chu vando akala komadi mia ino kanile mi ken mte chwa ndo ponu ke men sinde masale na alam do obe ya Yolo mi ala nunda kewa na yawa ma yawa nucho kala ani. O sili oni kani mbele. Leki yongo kiyo ki, yongo chie meleka ni. Toro la nana nanchwa ni minke vana meleka. Vana meleka sim. Le madimi diyo meleka. Le ninda be meleka donda baloni. Odu anda sala ni. To wako nimpe non mkala nchangana. Le la choni meleka ni mi. Akala wacha nubana chanuwa na choma numpla. Kala ocha numba na chio manumpla. Kala ocha numba na chio manumpla. Ti kala changa na pe manapla pe. Ta kala de numbe ache be minyoke numte o misisindo be numte. Ta kala numpla pe. De sepe di ato pulong, ma cheke lang, ma sui nun sen yang, nye ma chumken yang, chue yang, ma yon nun, nigiri nigiri ma yon nun chalin chalin. Ma nigira ma fula be. Ma minye ke no koma no mi dene ke no koma no mi sue ke ne koma no mi wa no do die lena jan num ke no be wana nya chalo be dene mbidu ni kisi adi mentalo ni ayulun chato la no do karamanda pilale o kompila audio pilole Basu bilo nundo makona makodo cha no diole asna o be makisi ma chom sueva ndo. Takala cha numpe. Ato no kono o nundo be makodo mako chuchundo mako hulu ndo ndulo be. Akonu me makongia me manole ya. Mako hulu onulo diole o diono be ngule. Takala cha numpe. Kala cha numwa na chio manumpla. Denem ya amene kadi munani. Kala o Corinthian danim bole twaya. Tofa ausu emele keni. Korintia antasea bole tuwaya. Ane lapo mwalanka nondo ha. Amelula. Madi ni haka alako. Ameme ntosa kenei. Matosa sabo. Mayongu nyenye no. Sola ndotu make vya. Make wana balafundwa. Make wana sumeye. Make namta. Mayongu wana atuwa nalanda. Mayongu wana nola chielia. Mayongu wana balafundwa. Wana atuwa vya. Keta no kalale. Afondo fuhu ntosani. La choni biobia la bini bila kala me makala cha numa na chioma numpla ta kala ba ndope amandu haki anonye ndu atunu ndu nye me ka tunu na nye le me namba ba na yongo ele na o yong podo o yong singifla cho le mobile numa ya ni le mi pyom no fanga na ko mi sola yo mo fen fen no le yene ma tu cha num de ye vana chio me ka to sia na be la be le ni mi me ka to sia na o kalan o anu pla di kalan do ni o jenese ni atofa ni pe o boleyi me ka kalana mo kalana mo to si ana vanda chi ave la ve le mana pona wana la no ni onu pile na nchoni to wa ko ni mbe me wa ni onu pile no mi no na ye ye na atente mi heli heli ante mi njom pengula ante kala salu la pengule o wa na tingi o wa na humu o wa puru no o wa na senga o wa na kole Mulian Nkala mchangana Minchenda Manyondu pilepe nancho vila vende Kala helile Kala cho Kwenye pile isyana Kwenye pile Koloma yengi ocho lende Kala kala chone Tawape wana humbu Kala changana mda Tawape wana tingi pe Kala pulu ama kala Vana wana vila vende Ken nonan min kesin songo ndogo kote. Ti vando tu sanu msuepe. Dimi na oh. Pongo deko. Kisi atu wana wana natoni. Ti ndami tu sanu msue wone pe. Ndami mahaki yo. Omi sekele tu sanu msue wone. Omi lafale chingi chwe manu mdampe. Kwa dimi ma e alafale chingi chwe mani. Alafale chie ya to sate. Oche eke la yale. Makocho msue lafale. O wana banalo. Get loco, madame, a lafare. That you want to run too. When I want, when I young want naturally. Oh, can I walk? Mako kela nato. Msinam pengu. Ma to wando. Kela vando to wando. Do hing at your vo onalo labela oleng in yen in. Yalale. Ato wando. Vando di mioswe. Ma e adimi matakwa fo wana dope at your piom do sola. Vana wana anovana kala. Tatupe. Ma tu chanum de yepe, anola ma heli ene ma undi mundu, tamata ma icho ayo mokoi. Ano ma undi mundu. Sinemi vando dengo humo undi miswe he yo lende labi lende. Ni kwa ha, ni mi penga, mi kwa ha, mi unga chola, mi vanda chia chuma, chumi vanda chia sula, piyamda kama, piyamda kada fita. Ma na wana folio ma timinum de bo, ma dimi wana pono chule nini, wana lano chule nini. Acho chwa hei. Lelan tinkala nap lape. Min nona wola kote. Min biya wola ko. Min non puke puke ngachi ngachi. Min non neon dante. Kala chona wakola. Mo sanu mo timi mo penge la meme wana toa malo na mi malo mpui. Min non min nangha min kumai. Lelan no min kala changa na ma nap la. Kala cho chenente. Ano mama bando hake. Tamata machie nkinda ngho. Bana kaka chona vahile. Mchona vela vile. Kisi adi mine asocho lalo bola mbe mwuke mema yasa. Ni basa basa kono odi mea haa. Ma di mea ana odi mine abang. Bahwe yo pia odi mine mbale. La yuna basa basa kono le yene okenga e. La yuna nule mila kialudo ya me. Ana odi mine abang. Mila yasa bolono mila chabang kalande ni. So ayo nucho pangalam pesioni. Nsi sina de mi kisi aso yi sina chune. A ayo pe pangani, ayo. Anam no manu atrasi kon tengen, lasina chune ke. Ayo do pia pangalani, pesila panga. Ayo, atwenye cho yonondo be alwando. Hey, idelo. Hey, ichom. Chwingindo. Ha, nyetame yo chukin ni. Eh, tsekere, chwano. Eh, pono kendo. Eh, pemba. Eh, pono cho tuko ho. Aso yonu walo ni. Madono nyale, le dene palavando. Ocho kale chokonte, kwele ne cholin ni. Tinkala na plape. Awu mpwenye madono nyale, le dene wanko macha anumdole. Ato sake lolo le. Anoma no kwa inye yo num nini. Memeka no kwa inye yo. Ndu ninde nae. Lolo nito sape yon vono pe nime Amerika yani manna haki. Yani nito salele. Yani manna haki. Mefi ya kalagele. Chwa vana ame. Chwa vati ming. Ma kelen. Sueto yo. Ke akope mako bombe ngope amungu. Fiya nandia. Adime eh. Asna bude po la asyando le. Pomo la asyando. Pomo. Pomo la asyando. Oke fiya no mo kwa ngole ndini. Me okwe. Moko chinye nye la asya. Mowa ya no de mungo fiyanolo. Fiyanu, fiyanu. Acho masami va olen omoneni. Fiyanu, fiyanu. Acho masami va omoneni. Icho mungo fiyanu lo. 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 Lela meleka. O piega wo mo kumi wo ndande na lo lo tim sina pego pe mandu cho merekani o himpe o komanda dene kani cho wana ajeni akela me matusa ni la makobio no ma lo yo no a himpe si ole bi da be nu che ko ya eh akoyi ende che ya to sa ne papa che ya pe o la ha a be pela to la le ya a konji ala ha somo makwe ka so da nu ole ma wonyo lo fia no dene na to sa merekani lela ta snap e me lo ne ye. Me awpe yago minya tuvo pilanum sue na van landras na make neye. Melene yinde fen fen den de neni. Oh jahama. Kese atwene din donte and tula twene din donte. Wana nope on look bole twa wumpum. Atofa be bundi bunde wana sula awana tame yo lazar. Atofa so mun nimbe ato ato sina pengo sola. Ma Vana mna tabipe. Mugu, chole nano nte. Ti yesu chen nupele ma he chocho nana ncho hilo. Ti o yinde ni chokolani. O ti ejine chokolani. Achole mungu ama koma. Mungu onu nkona le. Mebi meka pila hele nungu di mea ea mungu wa. Ama kondi do mvanda kona. Madimu nda yongo. Keto chole lente. Vana mna akumu hotampe. Ta akwe o yinde ni te akwe o merekalo. E meme nto savali mereka chendo cho. Dene ncho pawa solani. Lene na chenom salani. Num sinavali vali da chape. Wongula wongo. Akem landam pe makeni landam akopisi. Me lam num don nang oloni ye leno no bani. Bole beta ke numpe bole. Me bolon no kyanu ye. Lene wana pia na chani madi me eha bolon honda hindu yokan. Lene meneka cho anani. Nyenye datu sabi oche no cho. Acho pawa sola. Tatu sa dene keno pe, dene keno, chon nkoma. Tatu sa chanum, dene wono pe. Matu bandole ye. Le mo yomuno tabu. Makwa wana wona koli makwa kweja koli makwa wana sambia koli makwa chola kweja lo makwa mili malala makwa mandi awoda lo le matu wando dele wano pe ito numu ondia tamatama na mfula o chiela kanila fanga fia na matu alanda ata usine mavelo chwa vayegia kanila tengen tengen lo song wando cho mpengela ha wanda ni Kana hena mitu apilo hiyo hondo ole. Kwa yango mani alo makoto fa hoa bilu ndolo. Titua hao chape fole mwungwa hoa vilo pe. Fole hoa suye ne hoa kocho huna hoa nuhi wa. Tanibia hao choko huna vilo ono lueo. Uyani yesu. Anime achi yanu. Abe pilano. Ovilo nuhu na mta. Tivando cha aswepe meo cho simnoma na sobe. Achi ime ya cho na ya cho fula aswe ya. Unomi nona wala kote. Unomi no mimpim chana cha chale. Dene keno koma pe ho pilape o vando pilope. Aya nikire, nchiele andu mintembala, mimvunu kwenye. Tinole mempe ntolundu. Ntwa pawa. Mereka chena yon go so o pawa na kpene kiri. opa wa na wapa akoke no lela nto wan okonimbe umanan hakimi nkara changa na manapla unona mbele ntusi manu njongala wasola monyuma la bonda nda manunda keka keka o vando mete matwa dimina halaka ke tano bele pe kaso no ndo so pe adi ma halaka ke dele na madana an dele mama madana an kaso no ndo tamu ko pe adi ma ah am halaka ke o akebe ye no nje na kaso na bele beti twa ma to sa so ngo ndo pe ti ti wa ma na bu masina le ma benu ga ndo te bi do ko ofo do fuo jo le ko madi ma ah eh twa se hundo ye na menyu na no bi so ngi na ndo mi suka vene matos alahe yeye nunye matos alahe ocho di mepo lo kwene ti ahina pe masema vando choto nye adi mepe nwa nu hotakulula o hotakuta to watu olampe unwe ni mhotla sakole otulu kese ike o yelema kese kato wape to nye ape unwa ni mhotla odinde ande alo kwene ame yandikile isna ni lenele o mi chwa notebo iso anum bino kote na mwo sina ne twa ba ma de me chola ma benu ko ma kodi mi a e a chanu a he na me di munu mi so twa ndo a be na ngale a ke bo di muladi om dan tata di na wonda a le na ngi fulo num ndo ke lo na ba cho ndo ni sine o ba na na da chu mpe mi na do da ko na le kaso no wa fofo ti twa mo he lu kaso no so no pe a fu ko num pe num pla twa ko se num pla bi yone ke so so ne a pila twa pila pe o lo twa no Maybe come to Swede. Maybe you know Masalin. Lay any more to know. Or don't let you know about it. Let I'm trauma paying gunny. Let I'm trauma and all the berry at the signal. Can you appeal and do pechenye? Can't call Bill and Poesia. Baje. Let I'm nomin madam. Nomin sim nun o tonya to. Miss sim de tonya. Me man nun kangala. Me man nun watching watching. Mi mwa mamu lolo wana mampe awa Kenya. Kea yi hola pe anele ma yuwa. Mi kamura da kele num domi hola yokwe anum ma yule anum di anum tu minyofola. Karikwe nga cho acho puma chana cha yelo no. Vecha la nai sinalo ba acho nume kwe. Ke sinale a yuna num pe a kele hota a yukwebe. Ocho lele na num mbali. Ma num kako. Odu la yesu lani. Ma mene kado wana salave lave ni. Kane mi pego pure ni kesa makala na pumcho ayema mi madimi na kise isna loya wala bela o ti pase ya pum pijo na pum pe ma hisu me ga ni pe be no ari na poko a handu na ntui pulu be no munte lela ya cho kini kini ndo na ni mi wa kise di mi o pompomo le de kala ania le bana bana atui pulu la pilia lela mi nyolo pulu ala ma loya ting hakio e pure me me na chani kesna kore manum dan sinatum num do nan fula ya kisino velu ya ne kisino ya jo selele ne jo wolo mulente kisino ya jo to wa ko ni be hena mi keso ni mangele e wa bele ne mapulo na na ya wa mi fulo mereka e ye ma mi keso ni le hena mi puenga wa na ne ale hena mi puenga ka na lang me da peku na peku kene ke no atusi ndo a kene to sa a bando bele kio a bando komando mala bando webe bana num te me na peku na e kisia me da no nye ye ye Meki si ano nyeye ya nikire. Lankara nchanga na manunda haki. Na plans na makisino okarabo miyala. Kisino yiya miyalo. Mo de manchanke mo di isore miyalo. Lele na noni minkara napila. Aya ni nyolu nyakire. Adilo. Yesu lani huo ejene. Amen. In Jesus marini. Thank you for allowing me to speak to my people, to my parents. We all got our route. Our parents, some of them don't speak English fluently. Sometimes when we are speaking the English, they face difficult times or hard time to understand what we are saying. So at times we need to give them attention so they themselves can follow up with what we are saying via the social media. Thank you all for your patience and indulgence. Like I said earlier on, God is love. If God is love, we ought to love one another. If we love one another, we will forgive one another. We ought to forgive. Unforgiveness will take anyone to hell. If God is love, We have to show our neighbors and love them as ourselves, according to Mark 12:31. If God is love, we need not to plot evil against our siblings, our brothers, or anyone, our neighbors, no one. Especially Matthew 5:16 says, let our light shine before men that others will see and glorify our Father which is in heaven. So let us try and love one another, endure with one another, to persevere. For God is love. Likewise, he's urging us to love one another. According to 1 John 4, beginning with verse 7 through verse 21. I just came out to speak shortly and to have a word of prayer. Thank you all for always supporting me morally, spiritually, psychologically. Thank you all. Like I said, I'm not a pastor. I make mistakes. But the Holy Spirit is teaching me gradually. And my other seniors, those who are touching base with me and talking to me, I love every effort and input of yours. I appreciate it. But I was just restless. I thought on doing this. I said I need to speak to my people in our dialect, in our local dialect. May God bless us all. I'm going to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, you say we should love one another. You are commissioning us to love one another. You are commanding us to love one another. God is love. So therefore, we ought to love one another. Lord, may your love abide in our hearts. May your love take root in our lives. May we forgive our brothers and sisters that have wronged us. For all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Lord, have mercy. Lord, deliver us. You are our healer. Jeremiah 17 verse 14 says, heal me, O Lord, and I shall be healed. Save me, and I shall be saved. You are my praise. Lord, thank you. He said in Psalm 138 verse 8, he said, the Lord shall perfect that which concerns you, or concerns me, or us. Have mercy, O Lord, endure forever. Lord, please do not forsake the work of thy hands, your creation. You created us all in your image and likeness. So we have to tolerate one another and forgive one another. Lord, deliver us today. Father, I thank you for my people. Whoever that is watching me, whoever that left their business schedule, Lord, you are love. So therefore, we ought to love one another. And when we love one another, let us don't backstab, conspire, go to fetish power, to party devilish, dark magic, to seek our brothers and our people down for whoever it may be. God is love. For hell is real and heaven is real. Read Luke chapter 16, and you will get a picture of what hell and heaven looks like. Father Abraham will not tear anyone down to dip or water or anyone turn to quench your thirst. For all the powerful men and women of God, our pastors are teaching on a daily basis, we ought to listen and bow and follow the leading of the Holy Spirit and obey all the 10 commandments. There should be no exception to say, God, you understand? God, please forgive about this one lying. God, we will lie. You know you have to forgive. Abraham said lie in the Bible. He called his wife Sarah his sister. Are you Abraham? You are not Abraham to lie. The condition that Abraham faced, you did not face it. So why are you lying? Let your yes be yes. Often at times, sometimes people go places, they say, swear. I have a serious problem with that. The Bible says we should not swear by anything on the face of the eye, by land, by water, by sea. So I don't know why sometimes you go places, they'll say, repeat this. Me, when I go, I'm telling God, I'm not swearing. I can't say it is true. Whatever I say, I can yet do my hand. I say, God, you are the one I'm honoring. I'm not honoring anyone. Sometimes we are doing these things, it's not right. We all are guilty. I am guilty. 100% big time guilty. They'll say, swear if it is true. We know that believers, you see how the devil is smart? We are not to swear for anything. So what people are asking us to do this swearing around here? We are compromising enough. The devil is so tricky. First Peter 5 says, be vigilant, be sober, be attentive, be on your alert for your adversary. Your adversary, your enemy, the devil, Satan himself, moves about like a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. That is why we ought to be so vigilant. He's so tricky. He has a way of tricking people that before you know it, you are already lured into yourself, lure yourself into it. Sometimes no one lures us. We ourselves go willingly, voluntarily, expecting it, and we get involved. it is wrong. May God deliver us. Because God is love, so we ought to love one another. Stop hating people. Someone else's blessing is their blessing. Pray to God for yours. Do not convert anyone your neighbor belonging. What belongs to John is for John, it's not for Mary. Stop envying Mary because you want to take Mary's husband, you want to take John's wife from him. When John want to marry his wife, you want to brainwash John against his wife. You want to brainwash Mary against her husband. It is not right for us to do these things. If we call ourselves children of God, we need to desist from it. We need to stand for the truth. So help us, God. We shall know the truth, and the truth shall make us free, according to John 8:36. May the Lord deliver us. Father, in the name of Jesus, I say thank you. For you are God. All by yourself. You don't need a man to be the God you are. You call for light out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are. That's why you chose it to call me home. You are God from beginning to the end. There is no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. I'm going to play one more kissing music and we'll call it a day. Thank you, Lord. Paul and Barnabas. Thank you, Jesus. Missionary journey. They went to preach in the island. You can read Acts. You can read Acts chapter 13. Beginning with verse 4 to 28. Acts 13, 4 to 28. She's urging us to be patient as Paul was patient. He was very patient. If you mind me, you will do the work of God. Because whatever you do, they will complain, they will talk. People will talk. Oh, yes. So do what please God and live according to your conscience. Do what is right. That's all I can say. When you know how to talk to people, they say you have a problem, has a weakness. When you get smart, it is a problem. When you are nice, it's a problem. When you keep to yourself, it's a problem. So what are we supposed to do? So we wouldn't do according to the leading of the Holy Spirit. It's all I can tell anyone. The way the other person speak is not how I speak. I can never be the other person. The other person can never be me. We all have our differences. We all are different. God made us differently. We have our diverse differences. So you see, but collectively, we are very unique all together. Together we can make it, united we all can stand. As children of God, let us forgive one another and love one another. For God is love. Therefore, he's urging us to love one another. That's it. Lord, I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. God is love. Therefore, he's urging us to love one another. If we love our neighbors as ourselves, we will empathize with them, we'll show them love. We will have the most caution and we will try with caution how to treat each other. People can be annoying. Yes, we understand. God put all of us together. Just imagine if we all were just nice people, we were just healthy and no one is ill, there are going to be no hospital. But because people were sick, that's why God sent Jesus to die for us, for sinners, so that through him we can receive salvation. Have you given your life to Jesus yet? Do you believe that if anything should happen to you today, what is your expectation? Are you going to make heaven or are you going to go straight to hell to be condemned internally in eternity in hell? It's real. So let us strive to make heaven. May the Lord deliver us all. Remember, Psalm 34 verse 19 says, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord God delivered him from all of them all. No matter what people plan against you, the Lord is still with you. He's your covering. He has never forgotten you. He said in Isaiah 49 verse 16, can a woman forget the baby that she bore from her belly, that she even breastfeed? Isaiah 49, 15. But yet they say sometimes women forget. They get sleepy to even breastfeed their children. But God inscribed us in the palms of his hand. He doesn't have to do census. He already knows us. From the time we were conceived in our mother's womb, God knows us by location and identity, by tribes and ethnicity, by countries, you name it. Mm-hmm. By territorial boundaries, he knows where we are. May the Lord deliver us all and have mercy on us. Father, in the name of Jesus, have mercy, O God, and continue to fight for us. Oh, every contrary wind that is blowing against anyone, every setback, backwardness, stagnation, poverty, limitation, rejection, we cancel it with the blood of Jesus. For Christ in us, the hope of glory. According to Colossians 1:27. Thank you, Lord. Father, we give you glory and honor. Thank you, O Lord. Mark 16:16 says, if we believe in Jesus and be baptized, we will be saved. But if we do not believe in Jesus and do not be baptized, we will be condemned. Romans 10 and verse 9 says, with our mouth, we confess the Lord Jesus and with our heart, we believe that Jesus raised him from the dead. We will be saved. Lord, forgive us and have mercy over us. If my people which are called by my name will humble themselves, seek my face and pray and turn from their wicked ways, then we are God here from heaven, we are forgive their sin, we are heal their land. According to 2 Chronicles 7 and verse 14, Lord forgive us. Remember your children. You know each one according to their needs. We all got needs. You know our needs. And you will meet us at the point of our needs according to your riches in glory. Lord, thank you. Thank you for whenever we pray, you hear us. Thank you, Lord. Whenever we call you, according to Jeremiah 33 and verse 3, he said we should call to you at any time, you will answer us and show us great and mighty things which you don't know. Because the thought you think towards us, thought of peace and not of evil to give us unexpected, and according to Jeremiah 29, 11, Lord, deliver us. Help us to be humble in your sight, according to James 4, 4, 6, and 1 Peter 5, 6. Lord, help us. May the Holy Spirit guide and protect each and every one of us today. May he provide for us. May he deliver those that need deliverance, those that are stuck and stranded. Lord, may he make way for them where there seem to be no way, because you make impossibility possible. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Me bilobena, bilobena, bilobena le yeso. Bye-bye. Love you all.